coming back towards the house again. As you can see, blisters and the bottom of the pipe's in poor condition. Right there, you can really see it on the bottom of the pipe. Some blisters down there. As the pipe's starting to degrade. Divots and blisters in the bottom of the pipe.